be the new Smith of the NBA. And it would be awesome if Mr. James Harden created something so smooth. See how he tiptoed up on the Lakers? Man, listen. Magic Johnson came up with an email. And the topic was on the AFC and the NFC. Hey, that tiptoe all over. Hey, I'm not gonna count the Lakers out. No. I'm not gonna never count the Lakers out. As long as they got the young king, LeBron James, you'll be a fool if you count the Lakers out by either. Anyway, James Harden, 50. Oh boy, that's gonna be the new trend in the NBA. That's James Harden, new name, tiptoe. He tiptoed. The way he got that stand up, that up front, face up, stand up, tip, boom, and it's done. It's over with. He can do it. He can do it coming in. He can do it outside at three. Oh, I never seen a motherfucker tiptoe a person all the way out to 20-25 foot. No. Not even Stephen Curry can do that. Stephen Curry puts up. Stephen Curry grab and shoot. Picks, that's what he does. But that James Harden, oh, that's monstrous. They keep that up with the MVP. No doubt. But that's what it is. James Harden, the man. In the meantime, look what God had done. Speak to earth. See, that's one of the only reason why I'm not here, because it rained. And he did a beautiful thing. Well, now he, the existence of all existence, did a beautiful thing, God. It's a beautiful thing, guys, we need up out here. But in the meantime, watch out for those Rockets. They still missing one key ingredient. And the Lakers, we all know what you need. You need a predominantly big man, a rebounder, a Moses Malone type, a 20-25 every game. But unfortunately, you don't have that. Gotta go.